is breakfast sugar.
It's gonna be like eating Cinnamon Toast Crunch.
You really have the appetite of like a child.
Very cute.
Oh, you like that?
They're childlike. Yes. Look at the man holding my hand. I'm paying you a compliment, trust me, it is.
I know where you sleep.
Next to you.
If I want to get the idol, I have a huge amount of work to do, but I don't know how to go about doing it. So right now, I think I'm going to lay low, because I think maybe my charm, my personality would help me connect with the people of my tribe.
I missed you last night.
You missed me?
Yeah. Your catalysis. My boyfriend likes that word.
Yeah. He was like, get the fuck up, can't hold you.
Where I'm from, you don't see Ties. He is not the average country guy. First night I was here, Ty, hey man, I'm cold, can I cuddle you up to, you know, warm up? Yeah, man, you can hold me and warm up. There is no such thing as homophobe in this guy right here. I like hanging out with him because he is one of a kind for sure.
He's a hornet. It's beautiful. He's just looking for food.
Yeah, well, he's gonna look for food on my foot.
No reason to kill anything.
Yeah.
No, why?
It's a freaking bee, dude.
Caleb and Ty are the most different people I have ever met in my life. Caleb is a country boy. He's a hunter.
You get mad at me if I kill the bee?
Yeah.
Ty is a gardener who is so concerned about animals and the environment.
It was here before you were. You moved.
Oh, this is my house. You need to go somewhere else.
There's just two totally different personalities that you wouldn't think connect, and somehow they just get each other. Do you suck the eyes out?
Yeah.
Wow.
Caleb, are you trying? Dare you?
Oh, you dared me.
Oh, boy.
You have to dare
suck
you.
It in. You have to use your mouth. Suck it. Body squat. What do you think?
Nothing counts.
That's the ball. No? Not for you?
Not mine.
It's protein, my friend.
Protein, my foot.
Yeah. Yay.
The bromance is real out here. They bicker like a married couple, and then they kiss and make up.
Oh, you take the whole thing.
Yeah. Sorry, here, get some.
I tried to
You tried to kiss me.
No, I did not. I tried to bite. I don't know why I did that. Oh, sexy guys.
I don't know why I did that.
It's a stolen kiss. A little bit. I was totally going for the kiss. Just to shock him. It's cheesy. It's like, I know he can take it. I think he likes it a little bit.
I hope I don't get you in trouble.
No, just next time, just ask.
Okay.
Don't. No.